What is up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. I hope y'all are having a great, great day today, man. We're back posting these videos. We're back posting consistently. I took a minute break, a little short break. But as I always say, before every video gets into it, sub, hit that like button, and turn on the bell notifications for any future videos that I post. So let's go ahead and get into this, man. Straight out. We have this glitch. I don't know what it is. It looks like we're in another realm of some sort. I have no idea. I don't know if anybody else is experiencing this or said anything else about it. I haven't seen it, but we're just gonna call this the Rainbow Realm glitch or something like that. As y'all can see from the cafeteria footage, it's like when you're in the building, it's not that bad. But like right here, when you're outside, there's glares and everything. You can't really tell. It makes you, like, what you really have to do is you have to back out the game and restart your game, basically. And with this second glitch, it's been fixed now, I think, but in the pregame, it still freezes sometimes. But like I said, once you landed in, you would freeze for like 10 or 15 seconds. Like, you might even die, you know what I'm saying? But it's been fixed, but it still freezes in the pregame lobbies. I mean, I don't know what Activision or whoever. I don't even know who's in charge of the game, but I don't know how they would go about this. But that is it for today's video, man. I'm going to end y'all out with a short clip. Just some casual game footage that I had just posted up. So here y'all go. I appreciate y'all for watching if you got this far, and I appreciate y'all in the next one. Peace.
That's the gift, nigga. Okay, this year has been horrible. And to be honest, from what I'm hearing, expect a blessing.